Zero Radio. Advertising on zeroradio.co.uk is an effective, low-cost medium through which your business can reach the right customer base. All day, every day, a member of our production team will work with you to deliver the most effective advertising campaign, whether it's business, product placement, program or feature sponsorship. To find out more about advertising on the internet's leading online soul music radio station, contact info@zeroradio.co.uk. Advertising with Zero Radio. It just makes sense.
Online, and on your dials. We play your favorite music 24/7. 24/7.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air.
In association with the Spread Eagle, Rayleigh in Essex, and Zero Radio, prepare yourself for a night from the decades of soul and dance music. Spread the vibe. Every first Friday of the month at the Spread Eagle, Rayleigh in Essex, with resident DJ Brian Kelly and very special guest DJs. From 9 p.m. through to 1 a.m. with free entry up until 10 p.m. For further details, zeroradio.co.uk.
The Surrey Soul Train, Chichester Soul Weekender 2, in support of the Royal Marsden Hospital, on the weekend of the 20th to the 22nd of September. This is all taking place at the magnificent Aversford Park Hotel, Yapton Lane, Warburton, Arundale, BN18OLS, with a fantastic lineup of DJs: Eddie Collins, Addy AJ, Martin Gray, Michael FX, Mike Russo, Cliff Carey, Nigel Fox, DJ Bully and Brandon Block, with live performances from Loose Ends, Odyssey and Phil Strawn as Luther Vandross. For more info, go to the Surrey Soul Train Facebook page or contact Julie on 07847 319 564. Come and help us make a difference, supporting the Royal Marsden Hospital.
Love the music. This is Zero Radio.
Deep inside, I can feel your vibes. Like I like this.
Zero Radio.
Well, there we go. Thanks very much to Bully. Yes, what a great show again, mate. Don't forget, tomorrow night is Drive Time Show. All the anthems you could ever want. Right, and I hope you're going to stick with me for the next couple of hours, taking you through till 9 o'clock. Quality jazz, funk and soul all the way from maybe 5-6 decades. Don't forget, at the top of the hour at 8... we have the Connoisseur's Corner, a couple of nice little jazzy numbers. Between now and then, we have the back-to-back classic by a classic artiste. And in the second half, after a couple of new ones, we have the three tunes dug out of my garage. Way, way back in time. On the archives, my garage. Right, and all of the knobs and all the sliders are all in the right places. I think it's about time we get going, don't you? Here we go then.
Jazz, funk and soul with Les Knotts. The perfect way to finish your Thursday evening.
Stop loving you, no matter how you treat me. I'll never stop loving you. I don't care what you say or do. We'll be right back.
missed you a long, long time. And now you gotta change your heart, and our love is on the line. You better think twice, mama, before you walk right on me. Because love is hard to find, and it's not gonna change my mind. Girl, it's not gonna change my mind. Cause I'll never stop loving you, no matter how you treat me.
Never stop loving you.
I don't care if you stay or do, girl, cause I'll never stop loving you, no matter how you treat me.
Never stop loving you.
I don't care if you stay or do, girl, listen to what I'm saying. To treat you like I do, you better dig a little deeper for what you're looking for. Cause it might be right here, right behind this door. Girl, what you're looking for? Cause I'll never stop loving you, no matter how you treat me. I don't care what you say or do, girl, cause I'll never stop loving you, no matter how you treat me. Listen to what I'm saying.
Girl, I love you.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That one starting off way back in time, yes. This was once classes of a rare groove. Sound of Caviar is going to never stop loving you. Oh, what a glorious day we've had today, hasn't it? Yeah, what absolutely wonderful sunshine. going to go through some names in about two or three tunes' time, I think, yes.
Last night on Zero Radio.
Well, there we go, the very long version, yes. Taken from their album. Sound a Delegation, and there we go, Where Is the Love? There's still quite a few people coming in, so I shall leave it a little while yet. But I've got to say hi to I'm just trying to find where it is. Oh, yes, got to say hi to Steve, Carver and Shelley. Hello, you two. Good to see ya. Quality tune from way, way back in time. Leroy Hudson, and there we go. Get to this and you'll get to me.
Hi, this is Kenny Thomas and you're tuned into Zero Radio, one station under a groove.
Hi, this is Georgie B and you're listening to zeroradio.co.uk.
Hey, what's up everybody? This is your girl Natasha Watts and I am listening to Les Knott.
Thank you.
Go to Sound of the Man, of course, a bit of Bobby Womack. Tell me why. What a great tune that is. We like that, don't we? Signed with the Players Association. What a great tune this is. Get Down, Mellow Sound. Right, I'm going to go for a few names out and say hi to my mate Ricky Jarvis. Hello, Ricky, mate, how you doing? I'm going to say hi to Susan Parker and Ian Drury, of course. And not forgetting Paul Redford, who's there with them as well. Hello, Paul. Mr. Al Green's off out tonight, so he wants the podcast tomorrow. Gotta say hi to Mr. Paul Nelson. Hello, Paul, mate. No, Nigel no. Watson and Shirley Watson, they're around somewhere, I know they are, yeah. Because I said see you at 7.
Hello.
No, no.
Donna Antonio. Hello, my darling, how you doing?
Hello.
No, no. Sandra Johnson. Hello, my darling. I like it. Outdoors in the garden with Grace, having a glass of wine. That's the best way to listen to me, yeah. Over there in Melbourne, Australia, I've got to say hi to Mr. Reg and Nadu. Good morning to you, mate. Mr. Mark Hebworth, hello, friends. How you doing? and from my mate over there in Chelmsford, Mr. Paul Main. Hello, Paul Main, how you doing? And not forgetting Steve Carver and Shelley as well. Hello, you two. A few more names coming in a moment, so I'm going to say hello to them when they do come in. Now it's time for a bit of this.
Back-to-back classic tunes from a classic artist on Zero Radio.
Well, there we go, right back to the year 1981 for that one, the sound of Thelma Houston. Yes, and she is related. There we go, Thelma Houston, If You Feel It. I wonder if you're going to know what the next one is.
Back-to-back classic tunes from a classic artist on Zero Radio.
Did you guess it? Here we go, Saturday night, Sunday morning.
Feel
absolutely quality tune. Yeah, quality. When I used to play at Harlow Tiffany's and the Gold Mine. One of those that used to go down every weekend, yes, definitely, yes. Right, next one coming up, yes, Daytone didn't only just make Sound of Music, they made this absolute quality track.
Show the way that you feel.
what a great track this is, don't you think? Yeah, the sound of Dayton. And it's called Eyes on You. So well produced. Right, you've got a couple of weeks without me playing my favourite band in the whole wide world, so I haven't played this one for a long while, so I'm going to play it. Here we go. One of my all-time favourites from my all-time favourite band. Sound of the OJs. There we go, we're Backstabbers.
Last night on Zero Radio.
One to go before the connoisseur's corner.
Thank you.
Well, there we go, another one way back in time. The sound of Light in the World. I remember when I used to do the royalty at Southgate. They were, they were just punters. They came in and listened to our music. Right, anyway, while I'm sweating away, I've got a couple of fans going and it's really warm. Really, really warm. But never mind, here we go.
The Connoisseur's Corner with Les Knott.
Well, a quick hi to Paul Haslin and Arlene. Hello, you two, up there in Scotland. Couple of tunes from Mr. Dave Koss this week. K-O-Z. Guess who's doing the shalalas on this one? You must know by now because I've played it a few times. Of course, that's Luther Vandross going shalalala. Well, there we go. Dave Koss featuring Luther Vandross. Can't Let You Go, the Shalal song. Another one from Dave Koss coming up.
The Connoisseur's Corner with Les Knott.
Oh, no, it's not that one. What will we be doing? Oh, no. There we go. Pressed the wrong deck. Live studio, live radio, people. There we go, another one from Dave Koss.
my desire, and I'll be at your side forevermore. 'Cause you know your love,
keeps lifting,
keeps
me.
On lifting,
keeps on lifting me.
Ooh, lifting me
higher,
higher, higher,
higher.
Your
love keeps lifting,
keeps on lifting,
keeps on lifting me
higher,
me higher,
higher. My only friend, and then you came, and it soon departed, and it never showed his face again. You know your love,
keeps on lifting,
keeps on lifting me higher.
There we go, higher and higher, your love keeps lifting me. Dave Goss featuring Kenny Lattimore on Rick Braun. And I just had a little message from Lorraine Ely over there in Mallorca saying she's listening in and she loves Dave Goss. Been on many of his smooth jazz cruises. Yeah, he does them. And she's also seen Kenny Lattimore. Well, hello, Lorraine, I'll get it right in a minute. Yeah, I've been on the sauce a bit today. Anyway, all right. Hi, Lorraine. Here we go. Yes. Going to play a couple of new ones now. Getting a bit tongue-twisted there. I don't know why. Don't hear much from Lorraine, but when she does, she throws me sideways. Hi, Lorraine.
Let's back and party. Let's bash. Hold tight.
MS1 Project, brand new one this week, featuring Michael Washington, and it's called She Likes to Music. I'm just thinking, Lorraine Ely, she said, of sunny Mallorca. Well, I think here in Norfolk today, we got to 27. That's good, isn't it? One of the new ones this week, MS1 Project. And here we are. Yeah, Georgie B's got a new mix out of his song, Soul Night. Here we go.
Tonight, yeah,
so nice.
I just you love this feeling, yeah.
Georgie B and the Groove Association. Are you ready? The garage doors are opening right now. And there we go. Yet another remix. This one's called the Control Remix. I quite like this one. There we go, Soul Night. Yeah, when I mentioned it's 27 degrees today, Ricky said it's only going to last 2 days. Yeah, it's meant to all go downhill after Sunday. And that's it, that's summer done. So while we still got it, out of the garage came this one.
Whenever we feel
Well, there we go about that. Well, Martha Reeves and the Vandellas, Heat Wave. Well, we've got it for a couple of days.
In this world of ups and downs, my dreams all fall through. Things just don't work out no matter what I do. Disappointment haunts me through each lonely day. The world around I see in only shades of gray. But when the lamplight shines upon my face, I'm in a different world. A world I never knew. I'm in a different world. A world so sweet and true. I'm in a different world. I'm no longer just another face in a crowd. Hey, look into my eyes. You see I'm strong and I'm proud. Off the ground, something always happens to bring the curtain down. But when your love light shines upon my face, I'm in a different world. A world so warm and sweet, I'm in a different world. Now that you've been loving me, I'm in a different world. Each time you speak my name,
we go, one of my favourite Four Tops tunes. There we go, it's called I'm in a Different World. One to go from out of the garage and the doors shut for another week.
Gonna go again for you.
Love it, love it, love it. Junior Walker and the All-Stars finishes off this week's Back Out of My Garage. And there we go. What does it take to win your love? Right, don't forget, next week, same time, the garage doors will be open. And Steve Carver, what about this one? There we go, Phyllis Hyman, of course, she was a local, wasn't she? There we go, Under Your Spell, going out especially for Steve Carver. And, well, I know he likes this next one as well, and I'm going to play this just for Ricky, because I know Ricky absolutely loves this. Thank you. Back in time is another one of those tracks that used to be called a rare groove. Sounds like a gal, Phil Fleming, and it's called Don't Send Me Away. Superb tune. All right, a little, well, hi, Amanda Davis. She just said, you're on fire tonight, Liz. Well, thanks very much, Amanda, my lovely. How about this one? Gene Chandler. I'll make the living if you make the love it worthwhile.
And I love you, love you for real.
There we go. Absolutely wonderful production on this record. Gene Chandler is called I'll Make the Living If You Make the Loving Worthwhile. Well, yes, we're going to gradually start slowing you down in just a couple of, well, after this one. Getting you ready for a Friday morning. We're going to slow you down after this one. Bit of Howard Johnson.
Kiss you, hug you, sometimes I can't decide. Confession, expression, love just having you inside. Guide me, I'm blinded, your love it shines so bright. My days are filled with fantasies of loving you all night. There's no place I'd rather be. Every day my love keeps growing, baby, feel the need in me. Kiss and hold you tight. When your wine rolls a candlelight. Keep it love. On my mind, just on by an open time. Romance is doing fine. Friends got married, can't see for all the tears. I'm so glad we do the thing that keep life strong through all the years. You're my magic mystery tour in the land of your love and your rings. Just pour a kiss and hold you tight. Bring your wine, roses, candlelight.
Howard Johnson, Keeping Love New. A few people that have been listening in as well. Yeah, I've got to say hi to Pamela John, Steve Burrows, Nigel and Shirley Watson, Mr. Millwall Steve.
Last night on Zero Radio.
Myself, I'd give plenty time to all these decisions lying in my mind. Holding hands or put my arms around her waist, neither one of these two will I try and face. Taking my time to work the problem out, yet trying to convince her that there is no need for doubt.
Decision causes head-on collision. Mind-blowing decision causes head-on collision.
So I tell myself again to think deep within, and remember when we first met, we were only friends. Throw a kiss or try to taste her tender lips. Will these be the factors that will make our life a trip? But just in case things don't settle well with her, I'll say that I'm sorry and keep hoping for the best.
Decision causes head-on collision. Mind-blowing decision causes head-on collision.
Must decide how to go. Is she mine? I want to know. So don't think alone.
Decision causes head-on collision. Mind-blowing decision causes head-on collision.
Marriage or shagging, which way do we go? One of us must let the other know. Taking our time, we will work our problems out. Till death do we part, or as friends we'll begin.
Mind-blowing decision causes head-on collision. Mind-blowing decision.
Well, there we go. A couple to go before we say goodbye tonight. And we're slowing it down. Get you ready for Friday morning. Last day of work. Hopefully you get a bit of sunshine on the weekend.
Everything I need more. You are my lady.
Absolutely wonderful sound, Freddie Jackson. You are my lady. Well, there we go. One to go before we say goodbye. Thank you all for listening in. I'll see you all again next Thursday night. Have a wonderful week and yes, be safe out there. Yes, definitely.
Last night on Zero Radio.
I never take anything for granted. Only a fool maybe takes things for granted. Just because it's here today, it can be gone tomorrow. And that's one thing that you'll never in your life ever have to worry about me. If I'll ever change towards you, because, baby, I love you. Girl, I love you. Just the way you are. Please me, you never let me down before. I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in times of trouble. We never could have come this far, no love. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Hey there, you always have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care, I don't want clever conversation. Don't want to work that hard. No love, I just want someone to talk to, I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I do. What will it take till you believe in me the way I believe in you? Yeah. I said I love you, that's forever. This I promise from my heart, oh Lord. I could not love you any better, yeah. I love you just the way you are.
Night, everybody.
I don't want to work that hard, no love. I just want someone to talk to. I want you just the way you are.